state your business. The one house, the true house, the house of war. Why? A tongue that speaks such nonsense deserves cutting. I think I'll give you a good thrashing, slave girl.
It is good. I see it. It is good. I see it.
safe. I am so glad. Soon I am quite well again. Then we make another attempt.
I know I trust them well.
I'll be with you soon, love. When another device arises, will source change back? What if there are no sorcerers? Yet so quickly, we find source so dangerous. What in his death caused it? So the Voidwoken are attracted to Source. But why? When another divine arises, will Source change back? What if there are no sorcerers? Why hasn't Alexander risen yet?
I'll be with you soon.
I fear it will be quite some time before we find any answers at all, my friend. Though, it doesn't hurt to ponder.
Change your mind about my offer yet?
She's gone, Father. Gone. Run, Dad.
When another divine arises, will Source change back? What if there are no sorcerers left?
Time to accept reality.
Yet so quickly, we find Source so dangerous. What in his death?
Believe whatever you want. This may be your only chance at leaving this place. Take it or don't. Attaboy. Who wouldn't? Finally, someone with a little sense around it. The plan's simple, completely foolproof. I have a spell that I can use to teleport you right out of here. I can't use it on myself, but with your help, we can both get out of here. There's an artifact that you can use to teleport me out of this place. Then I can use my spell to free you in turn. This item, though, it's in quite an unfortunate location. Well, I certainly got lucky with you, didn't I? The way out's nice and secluded. It starts in a little hidden alcove on the beach.
Give me your map. I'll show you where to go. And hurry, not a tick of the clock to spare.
Pipe down, Farah.
It's time to accept reality.
Oh!
Yeah.
She's gone. John. To accept reality. She's gone, Farrah. She's gone, Father. Gone!
Come, this way, in the back. Follow me. Over here. Perfect. Now, teleport me down to the ledge behind me near the tree stump. I'll bring you right after. Oh, we're almost free. Can you taste the ale? Oh, the scent of home. To the edge as you can, friend.
Hey!
Simply perfect. Now, teleport me to that mossy rock across the gulch, just by the torch. You're almost there. Even the air smells better here above that pit. Thanks for the help, and good luck getting yourself out.
Oh, looks like it's just you and me.
I wasn't prepared for that. What now?
Thank you. But Dallas, in her great wisdom, granted us a gift. A gift.
As guards, there's a prison.
I beg your pardon, Your Honor. You! Who let you? You'll do as you...
Let's not be hasty, Major. Tell me, Sorcerer, what did you hope to get?
Brother, do not answer. You must run. Run!
The judge smiles thinly.
This is more than a trial. This is an education. That should appeal to the likes of you, should it not? Tell me, what have you heard of our good work here, our holy cure? A magister is not a sorcerer. Our cure... Would you like to see a demonstration? It was commonplace in the day... Now, Fasspot. Better to know what awaits you than... Let me show you. Madam, please...
No! Animal!
Perfection. I imagine it's quite hard for you to fathom. I don't suppose I'd look forward to this fate myself, but you must understand, if your kind are left well enough alone, the Voidwoken will destroy us. All of us. This elf has sacrificed her source. Some might say the spark of life within her. But she has done so in the name of us all. She is a hero. I would have loved for you to have seen our point, my friend. It would have made your transformation all the more rewarding for both of us. But the Divine Order doesn't need you to understand. It only needs you to accept. Now it's your turn to repent, my friend. I'm so glad you joined us here today. Even if you can't admit it to yourself, perhaps now you realize how crucial you are to our salvation.
Prepare yourself. Thank you.
none.
Thank you.
Sorcerers are like the Divine's children. If you're harming them in here, we'll...
You'll do what? You're weak. Only we have the will to do what's necessary. Goodbye.
I demand entry! You can't hide what you're doing forever!
This is nothing to do with the Paladins. Go and tell your Grandmaster that.
It's everything to do with the Paladins. You sully the Divine's name with this place.
The Divine would want the world free of Void Wilkin.
Sorcerers are like the Divine's children. If you're harming them in here, we'll...
You'll do what? You're weak. Only we have the will to do what's necessary. Goodbye.
I demand entry! You can't hide what you're doing forever!
This is nothing to do with the Paladins. Go and tell your Grandmaster that.
It's everything to do with the Paladins. You sully the Divine's name with this place.